आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर गिवन दैट P एंड Q आर द लेंथ्स ऑफ परपेंडिकुलर्स फ्रॉम द ओरिजिन टू द लाइंस x cos theta minus y sin theta is equals to k cos 2 theta and x sec theta plus y cos sec theta is equals to k respectively. Then we have to prove that P square plus 4Q square is equals to K square. Now we are given two lines. One is x cos theta minus y sin theta. This will be minus k cos 2 theta equals to 0. And the another one is x sec theta plus y cos sec theta minus k is equals to 0. And we know we are given that the perpendiculars from origin to these lines are P and Q respectively. So we know the formula of distance formula from a point to a line is given by the line AX1 plus BY1 plus C upon by under root A square plus B square, right? So this is the distance formula from a point to a line. And point is my origin, 0, 0. And my line is first, I am taking this first line. Right, so the distance is P. So I am putting P here. And the line is my, A is my cos theta. And point is my 0, 0. So I can substitute at x 0 and y also 0. And my here, my B is minus sin theta into 0, my C is minus k cos 2 theta divided by under root sin square theta, under root sin square theta plus cos square theta, which we know that this is equals to 1, right? So let us solve these values. Here my P is equals to, this will be 0, this will be 0, and this will be minus k cos 2 theta. This will be 1 because sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. And this will be, P will be, here if we are given that this value is equals to P, right? So this is my mod minus k cos 2 theta. Here this is my equation 1. Now let us write Q by using this formula. Q will be my A x2 plus B y2 plus C divided by under root A square plus B square. So here I am substituting second equation. In second equation my A is sec theta and B is cosec theta and C is minus K. So this will be sec theta and the point is same origin. So I am putting 0 here. Plus this is my cosec theta into 0 and my C is K divided by under root sec square theta plus cosec square theta. Right. This is equals to Q. So Q will be my, this will be 0, this will be 0, and in the numerator we will be having minus K only. And sec square theta, we know that sec theta is my cos 1 upon cos theta. So this I can write as 1 upon cos square theta. And cosec theta is nothing but 1 upon sin theta. So this I can write as 1 upon sin square theta. Right. Why did I, how can I write this? Because cos theta is my 1 upon sec theta, or we can do the same thing up, reverse or in reverse order, and cosec theta is my 1 upon sin theta. These identities I have used here. So this will be equals to, my Q will be mod minus K divided by, if I take LCM, then this will be sin square theta plus cos square theta divided by sin square theta into cos square theta. If I take out from the root, then this will be sin theta into cos theta, and which will be here in the denominator. So, and we know that sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So, from here what we have got that Q is my mod minus K sin theta into cos theta. This is my second equation. Now, let us look at the question. We had to prove that P square plus 4K square, 4Q square is equals to K square. So, first let us consider the left hand side, which is P square plus 4Q square. We have both values, P and Q. So, P is my minus K mod of minus K cos 2 theta. So, if I do the square, so this will be K square cos square 2 theta plus 4. Here, if I do the square of Q, this will be K square sin square theta into cos square theta. So, this can be written as, this is my K square cos square 2 theta, and this is K square. This can be written as 2 sin theta into cos theta whole square, right? 2 square is 4, and this will be this. And we know that sin 2 theta is my 2 sin theta into cos theta. So, by using this identity, this can be written as, if I take K square common, then this is my cos square 2 theta, and this will be my, the term inside the bracket is my sin 2 theta. So, this will be sin square 2 theta. And we know that sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So, this value will be 1. So, what we have got? We have got that P square plus 4Q square is equals to K square. And hence, we are done. Thank you.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउट नेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।